Kourtney Kardashian, 38, steps out in leather pants with Yonce Benjamin, 24, as they prepare to spend Christmas together. She's gearing up for a busy holiday season with her famous family. But Kourtney Kardashian, 38, seemed to be keen on enjoying a quiet afternoon date with boyfriend Yonce Benjamin, 24, as they headed for a romantic bite to eat at Little Bow Restaurant in West Hollywood on Tuesday afternoon. The loved-up couple held hands as they headed inside eatery amid claims the model is set to spend Christmas with the Kardashian family. The mother of three slender waistline was fully on display in a pair of high-waisted black leather pants. Kourtney showed off her tan and toned arms in a skimpy gray tank top tucked into the top of her trousers. The eldest Kardashian daughter carried a small black bag in one hand as she held on to her young lover. Kourtney added a pair of black leather booties to her ensemble, in addition to circular black sunglasses. Yonce opted for a more casual outfit, wearing a crisp white t-shirt and forest green cargo pants. Comfort was key for the model as he donned a pair of bright white Nike trainers with a black watch on his wrist. Not only has her family has taken the honkin, but she has also introduced him to the three kids she has with ex Scott Disick, Mason, 7, Anna Pete, 5, and Rain, 2, according to People. The source said, Yonce has met her kids. Kourtney's family really likes him. He is the opposite of Scott. He doesn't party, isn't flashy and really treats Kourtney with a lot of respect. It's obvious that he really cares about Kourtney. As far as Kourtney and Yonce, the source said, it's definitely serious. No one thought their relationship would last this long, but Kourtney is very happy. And he will be at Kris Jenner's annual Christmas party on December 24. Yonce will be in L.A. for Christmas and is invited to celebrate with Kourtney's family, said the source. The two met in Paris on October 2016 and were first seen affectionate with each other in Cannes in May 2017. Kourtney dated Keeping Up with the Kardashians co-star Scott, 34, for almost a decade before they split in the summer of 2015 amid allegations he had cheated on her with blonde stylist Chloe Bartoli. After spending the summer womanizing throughout Europe, Scott has now seemingly settled down and went public with teen model Sophia Richie, 19, in September.